I feel icky. Oh, so icky. I feel icky and sickly and grim. Oh, why didn't I say no that moonlit night to him? I feel wretched and revolting. Feel like barfing my lunch in the yard. Why can't babies just be ordered from a gum reward? See the bloated girl in that mirror there? Who can that chartreuse woman be? Such a bilious face, such a bilious look, such a bilious crouch. Oh my God, it's me. I feel yucky, oh so yucky. I feel torpid and rancid and dead. Let my husband get to spend 2 months this way instead. I feel toxic, not erotic. I feel riddled with nausea and queasy. After this, labor certainly will be a breeze.